The National Committee on Criminal Justice Reforms is a multi-agency implementation committee under the National Council of Administration of Justice. Its mandate is to examine all aspects of criminal justice reforms, including but not limited to arrest, investigation, policing, prosecution, adjudication and sentencing, including non-custodial sentences, incarceration, aftercare and retry.
There is a disturbingly low rate of successful prosecution of serious offences, with, for example, over 5% of sexual offences attracting a guilty verdict. Offences such as organised crimes and capital offences have the highest rate of acquittals and withdrawals. This obviously means that along the way, freedom is procured at the expense of justice.
We at the Council of Governors are committed to ensuring that justice becomes accessible and timely to all Kenyans in every county.
Chief Justice David Maraga officially launched the committee today at the Supreme Court in a function attended by all key players in the criminal justice system. The 4-member committee will be led by Lady Justice Grace Ngenye.
One of the major tasks the committee will be having is to come up with mechanisms that will help to decongest the Kenyan prisons.
Our prisons are still populated by people who shouldn't be in prison in the first place. Petty offenders, persons who really ought to be receiving social work sort of attention.
That the existing legal framework is not sensitive to the needs of the youth, and that is why they find themselves in conflict with the law in their bid to socialize and earn a living. As a result, 75% of pretrial detainees in our prisons are between the ages of 18 and 35.
The formation of the committee follows last year's launch of criminal justice system in Kenya after an audit that indicted the criminal justice system as largely skewed against the poor. Daniel Mule, NTV.
Of course, a lot of